Bunny Garden. Let me go out on a limb and say this one isn't for the kids. It is supposed to be some kind of dating simulator. I'm not really following it closely, but I believe it involves some dude going to a cafe and then spending a lot of money on drinks and food. Every now and then he throws in a little conversation. And this is supposed to constitute some sort of relationship. I find this concept hilarious, as there are a bunch of incels out there that think if they go to Applebee's every week and leave a big tip for the same waitress, somehow that makes them in a relationship and the waitress owes them something. I've got news for you, bro. She's just doing her job. This game further sells that fantasy as a relationship when all you're doing is spending money. And all the hostess is doing is giving you attention because it's her job and you're spending money. Do these places really exist? Hilarious. This gets a 4 out of 10.
いただきます。